Okay, so I'm gonna solder these two. Alright, so I'm gonna solder this two USB connectors with our QuickAlloy product using a brass solder tip, and can cling it with the tinner, solder tinner. I'm gonna raise the temperature to 380 degrees Celsius. It's recommended soldering temperature. And having the fume extractor right in front of here. Alright. Okay, so this is brass soldering tip being cleaned here. Okay. And the advantage of using the soldering tip is that it will transfer heat much better. And it also soak out solder just like that. Melts the joint right away. Done in difficulties. Instead of doing the traditional soldering like this, you can even just transfer your solder onto the solder tip and touch it. I mean, it's not exactly needed for this kind of soldering because it's pretty big, but for micro soldering like FTC connector, this will work really well. Okay, this part needs a little bit more solder. So yeah, like, you see like this? Can you see my solder tip? Alright, very good. So the whole solder tip can be tinned and solder will stay on it. And just heat it up with the CyberDoc, the soldering alloy, slow melting. And just push the connector out once you're ready. Oh, that's the... Because the connector has... It has an angle. When they put it in, they use a machine to bend it. So it's a little bit harder to wiggle it out. There you go. Just gently shake it out, it'll be fine. Okay, so that's the USB connector, and this is the solder pad. Cycle the solder. If you want to salvage the connector, or you could just throw it out if you're not using the connector. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna solder the second connector using CyberDoc no clean water washable flux. There you go. Is it okay? No, it's okay.
Hard to see the
Okay. Again, the brass tip works really well. Holding up the solder. I know like the traditional method is to do it this way, like you solder through it, but you don't really need to do that with a brass tip. But you're soldering anyway. You're not soldering anything at all, just soldering. Alright. I need to find another board that has like straight connector instead of being bent. It's really annoying. Huh? Why not? No, it's fine. I'm not. Okay, so that's it. Alright, this. Alright, I'll just manually zoom in. You see it?
Yeah.
See what I'm soldering? It's gonna break my back. Okay, so let's say you have a totally clean tip without any solder on. Then what you can do is you can put a little bit of solder. Since this is copper and brass tip, put a little bit of solder on it. We also sell the copper tip. And just put on both sides and voila, this one resistor comes off just like that. Two resistor comes off. Very easy. So resistor comes off. Resistor comes off. So unlike the iron that you have, like the iron tips, brass tips comes out hit much better than iron. So does copper. So soldering iron works a lot better because it's hotter. And it's more precise work. The damage of components last because it's more localized heating. It's not spreading out the larger board. It's been far less time on heating things. Okay, this is like the last connector. I'm not sure if it can be disordered, but I'm gonna try. Okay, so it comes right off. Ta-da. Pretty easy. Huh? Oh,
okay.
See it?
No, I mean like this range located outward.
Okay, so the score is clean now. There's nothing on it. Okay, so if you like this video, rate likes. And again, so what's in this video? You have the CyberDoc thinner. You have the no cling rose and flux. It's liquid based. And you can wash it with water. Or alcohol. This is the copper brass tip. You can cling it with a brass or stainless steel mesh. And then ting it. Don't really need to ting it because it's brass. You just put a little bit drop solder and it'll just soak onto the stuff. And then just put it into the thinner, wash it a little bit, put a layer of like metal and flux on it, tin and flux. And then you can put it away. Oh, and this is the film extractor. It works really well because it's designed, it's a HIPAA filter, so it's much better than the welder or the Hakko model or even the AU film extractor. Okay, thank you for watching, and this is again copper tip. Well, this is brass, but we also sell a copper tip. I'll make another video for a copper tip.